If I can take this moment to thank Helga B. For not letting me ride in cars with boys till I was 18, because she was right, I would have done what she said I was going to do. And for reminding her daughters that there's no race, no religion, no class system, no color, nothing, no sexual orientation that makes us better than anyone else. We are all deserving of love.